Hi guys, welcome back to another interesting episode of Kairos Institute. ലാസ്റ്റ് വീഡിയോ ഞാൻ കാണിച്ചത് കുറച്ച് മേക്കപ്പ് വീഡിയോ ആയിരുന്നു ഫോർ എ ക്യാബിൻ അറ്റൻഡൻറ്റ്. അപ്പം ഇന്ന് ഞാൻ കാണിക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത് എങ്ങനത്തെ ഹെയർ സ്റ്റൈൽസ് ആണ് ആക്സെപ്റ്റബിൾ. സോ ഞാൻ അതിനുവേണ്ടി എൻ്റെ കൊലീഗിനെ വിളിക്കാൻ പോവാണ്, അനീറ്റ. സോ ഇന്ന് ഞാൻ കാണിക്കാൻ പോകുന്ന മൂന്ന് ഹെയർ സ്റ്റൈലാണ്. വൺ ഇസ് എ ഡോണട്ട്, ഫ്രഞ്ച് പ്ലീറ്റ് ആൻഡ് എ ഫ്രഞ്ച് റോൾ. സോ ലെറ്റ്സ് ഗെറ്റ് സ്റ്റാർട്ടഡ് വിത്ത് ദാറ്റ്. ഓക്കെ, നൗ ഹെയർ ആദ്യം നമ്മൾ we have to be very careful that nammude hair nu sooshikkanam. So normally shampoo cheyumbo ellarum, you know, they just don't. The one thing that I always tell my students is you should always dilute your shampoo. Oru product nammal use cheyumbo eppolum aa same product use cheythu every 3 months change the brand that you're using. So whenever you're using, I've heard that people mix their shampoo in a mug and then they use it on their hair, which I will always say is a big no. So what I would recommend is oru empty bottle nammal shampoo theerumbo aa bottle kalayirudu aa bottle vekkya pudhi shampoo kittumbo adu nammal ayil mix cheya dilute cheedittu we can use. One more very important thing is nammal shampoo cheythu padam okku varum, the moment we shower, the moment the bubbles go off, we think the shampoo is gone. But I would tell you again, start massaging your scalp and you see the soft bubbles or the soapy, slimy thing again coming in. So you need to keep watering, keep putting water on your hair till you feel the shampoo, the sediments, everything is gone. It's same thing like nammal oru paathram kalugum. Vim bar kondu allengil edengilum ningalde soap dishwasher, whatever you're using, if you don't wash it properly in water, the moment it dries off, what happens? You find this a layer, a soapy layer on the plate or the patram that you're using, right? So it's the same thing with our hair. Make sure that the whole shampoo goes off completely. So today I'm going to now show you a French roll, how you're supposed to do. I comb the hair very neatly, I bring it on top, and you just need to roll it down. So I'm rolling it down. Now this extra that you get, put it under. You have a lot of u-pins, this is a u-pin. Start pinning it up. Make sure that you pin up the roll with your scalp. Just don't pin it in between because it's not going to stay. So you take one end here and push it down. So whatever unwanted hair that is peeping out, you can just use a u-pin to push it in. So you can just use a serum or you can use any kind of a hair gel to keep it neat. Now it make sure that none of your hair falls on your face. When you go for an interview, they never accept hair falling on your face. So it should always be your forehead and your ears should always be visible. So you have to make sure that it is away from your face. So that's one hairstyle. So what you have to do is just roll it up, twist it down, whatever extra hair, push it in and pin it up. It's a very simple one, doesn't take much time, but you need practice to do it if you're doing it on your own. I'm going to start with the second hairstyle, which is my French pleat. Again, for one more thing for the hair, I will say the people who use more of blow dryers, who keep ironing their hair, they have to be very, very careful. You should avoid that. Make sure that when you wash your hair, as much as possible, try to sit under the fan and get it dried off instead of using the blower. So what I personally do is I just need to sit under the fan and I just use my fingers to dry off my hair. Then whenever you have all those knots in your hair, instead of combing it this way, I would suggest just sit under the fan and just try to comb this way. The moment you start combing this way, the hair fall reduces. Instead of doing this way, try doing it this way and use your fingers to to remove those knots more than the comb. So whenever your hair is wet, Don't comb your hair on wet hair. Try to dry it off sitting under the fan. The moment it starts drying off, use your fingers to remove the knots. And when you use a comb, try to comb it down this way so that you don't break your hair and the knots come off. So that is one tip that I would like to tell you. Keep oiling your hair. If you cannot do it every day, try to do it at least thrice a week. Oil your hair. People who have got dandruff, I would tell you to use beetroot juice, which is very, very good. Keep it in your hair, leave it for some time, wash it off. You have curd, you can use curd. I've heard about lemon juice also, but if you put lemon directly on the hair, your hair becomes very dry and brittle because it's acidic. So what I suggest, and I do it myself, is I put hot oil. വെളിച്ചെണ്ണ നമ്മളുടെ അത് വേണമെങ്കിൽ ഇച്ചിരി ചെറിയ ഉള്ളി ചൂടാക്കിയിട്ട് നമ്മളത് തിളപ്പിച്ച് ദ മൂമെൻ്റ് ദാറ്റ് ഉള്ളി ടേൺസ് ബ്ലാക്ക് നമ്മളത് തണുത്ത് കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ നമ്മൾ നന്നായിട്ട് തലയിൽ ഓയിക്കണം. ലൈക്ക് യുനോ കുളിക്കുന്ന പോലത്തെ നന്നായി തലയിൽ ഇട്ട് കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് ടേക്ക് ലെമൺ ജ്യൂസ് നാരങ്ങ ഇട്ട് ജസ്റ്റ് സ്ക്രബ് ഇട്ട് ഓൺ യുവർ സ്കാൽപ്പ്. നന്നായിട്ട് സ്ക്രബ് ചെയ്ത് കുറച്ച് നേരം വയ്ക്കുക ആൻഡ് വാഷ് ഇറ്റ് ഓഫ് വിത്ത് ഷാംപു. സോ യു വിൽ സീ ഗുഡ് റിസൾട്ട്സ്, ബട്ട് യു ഹാവ് ടു ഡു ഇറ്റ് എവറി weekly, at least twice a week, or fortnightly, you keep doing it 2-3 times, you will see the results there. Again, if you can, nammude nalla kattiyulla towel, the nammal naatle use cheyina thorathalla, the thick towels that you get in the hotels, just put it in hot water nalla choodu ellathil. Once you oil your hair, if you're not using lemon, you can just put it on your head, leave it for some time. This all is very good. You can do it at home. So I would suggest that you have to pamper your hair. You have to make sure that these are all the home remedies that I do. My mother tells me that nammalde ulva archittu ittalum is very good for your hair. So you can put it overnight, soak the ulva, make a paste, apply it. Curd is also very good. Take curd, apply it, leave it. Egg white is very good. I don't want you to use the egg yolk because your hair smells nasty. No one can sit next to you, especially if you have a boyfriend. He will, So avoid doing that, but you can use egg white, curd. You can use beetroot juice, lemon. Now, when you're using lemon, make sure you oil your hair very well and then you apply lemon. So I'm going to start with the next one, which is the French pleat. This is going to take time, but you need patience. But it gives a very classy, neat look. So I'm dividing the hair into 3 parts. I'm sure most of us know how to do it. It's a very simple one, but so I split it into 3 parts. I grab a little layer from the other side and keep joining it. That's it. That is what is called the French pleat. So you need to do this. Pinne adumalla, even henna is good for your hair. You can use henna. These are all home remedies that you can use for your hair. What I would do was I would take a packet of henna, the coffee powder you can use if you want, and egg. But I used to always do with 3 things, which is henna, egg white, and the chai podi. Adu mix cheythu I used to put, but people who have got sinus problem, I would tell you to avoid that because you start having headache and sinus problem. Even aloe vera gel is good for your hair, as in the nammal kadayinu medikkunnalla. If you have one at home, you can just cut one piece. അതിന് നടുക്കുന്ന സ്ലൈസ് ചെയ്തിട്ട് ദറ്റ് ഹോൾ തിങ് യു കൻ റബ് ഇറ്റ് ഓൺ യുവർ സ്കാൽപ്പ്. ബട്ട് അഗൈൻ ഇഫ് യു ഹാവ് സൈനസ് പ്രോബ്ലം ഓർ യു ഗോട്ട് അലർജിക് ടു ഗെറ്റിംഗ് കോൾഡ് സ്നീസിങ് പ്രോബ്ലം ഒക്കെ ഉള്ളവർക്ക് അത് അവോയ്ഡ് ചെയ്യണം. ബിക്കോസ് ഐ ഹാവ് ദാറ്റ് പ്രോബ്ലം, സോ ഐ കാൻറ്റ് യൂസ് അലോ വെറ. ഐ അവോയ്ഡ് ദാറ്റ്. ബട്ട് ആസ് മച്ച് ആസ് യു ക്യാൻ need to take. And even for the hair thing, apart from using serums and moisturizing whatever and your hair gels, I would say your diet plays a very, very important role here. You need to eat on time. You need to have good 6 to 7 hours of sleep. The moment you start following that pattern, you will see a lot of improvement on your hair. The texture improves, your hair fall reduces. So you need to make sure that you sleep on time, you get up on time and you work out. So these are very, very basic elementary things that you need to put it in practice and do it every day with a lot of fluid intake as well. So I've completed, I'm now coming. So what I do is I go with this till the end. And once you come till the end, you just need to roll it. And I'll just push it in, as in clip it. This is the other hairstyle, which is called the French pleat. Again, for flight attendants or people who are going for an interview can do this. This looks very nice, very neat. Again, the hair does not fall on your face. It gives a neat look. So any tidbits, the small ones that come off, you can use a small little clip that you get, and you can just hide it off, because these clips are not visible. So you can just, you know, hold those hair together below, and this also gives a very neat look. So the next hairstyle that I'm going to do is a donut, which I guess most of us know how to do it, but still I'm going to show you. You need to pull all your hair on top. One more thing I would like to say here is, girls or women who are traveling, who use a scooter or a bike to commute to work and home, I would suggest you that eppozhum povumbo nammal hair moodi vekkanam, either with the dupatta. I know you're using a helmet, but again, when you're wearing a helmet, there should be a piece of cloth to cover your hair, because that will keep your hair a little more healthy. Now for the donut, you grab all your hair up to a high ponytail. And okay, you made a high ponytail here. Now you get a donut bun like this. Now whenever you buy a bun, make sure you buy according to the quantity of your hair. Now if you have lean hair, you bring this big bun, this will not cover your this won't be covered, so you need to get a smaller one. Now with thick hair, this goes. So I'm going to use this. I made a high ponytail. Now I just put this in like this, cover it equally, divide the hair, spread it out. It's like one vada. Now you use another hairband. I put it, make sure it is neat, it is covered, distribute evenly, and now start taking the hair and put it under. Now the moment you start putting it, take these U pins and fix it on the way the moment you go. So it goes under. I'm sure most of the girls will be knowing, dancers usually do this kind of a hairstyle. So this is again very easy, but again for this you need to buy the donut bun. Dancers use chainu nammude material, tuninde material kittuna adalla. It is actually a material made up of sponge, so you have to make sure that you get those kind, which is very easily available at the closest your beauty stores, or you can even get it online. It's cheaper, easily available. So you just need to keep pinning up all the hair. Now when you have thick hair and you have too much of hair, this keeps showing up, so you need to hide it. So if you have thinner hair, you don't have to worry, this goes inside. Now so this is your donut bun. Extra hairs varna adu nammal ee U pin kondu clip in cheyadamadi. ഇതിൽ നോക്കുമ്പോൾ ഇവിടെ കുറേ ഹെയർസ് കാണാം റൈറ്റ് സോ വാട്ട് വി ഡു ഇസ് വി യൂസ് എ ഹെയർ നെറ്റ് ഞാൻ അഡ്വൈസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത് ഇതിനും കാലം നല്ല ട്രാൻസ്പെറൻ്റ് ആയിട്ടൊരു ഹെയർ നെറ്റ് കിട്ടും ദിസ് ഈസ് ലിറ്റിൽ തിക്ക് So most of these restaurants and all where, you know, ladies who are working in a kitchen or at the counter, they use those transparent one which has an elastic effect. It's elastic, but I would suggest if you can get that, you just need to cover it. And I do not have a ruffle. And normally, black or white bands get to low. Or you can go with the satin material ruffle that you get. You just need to put it here. So that gives you a very neat look. ഇത് ഇവിടെ നമ്മൾ ഇട്ടാൽ ദാറ്റ്സ് യുവർ ഡോണട്ട് അപ്പോൾ ഇപ്പോൾ കാണിച്ചത് ഞാൻ ത്രീ ഹെയർ സ്റ്റൈൽസ് ആയിരുന്നു നമ്മളുടെ ക്യാബിൻ ക്രൂക്ക് വേണ്ടിയായിരുന്നു അപ്പോൾ ഇനി ഹെയറിന് കുറച്ച് പറയാനാണെങ്കിൽ നമുക്ക് വീട്ടിൽ തന്നെ കുറച്ച് ഹോം മെയ്ഡ് പാക്സ് ഒക്കെ ഉണ്ടാക്കാം ലൈക്ക് യു നോ യു കെൻ യൂസ് ഹണി ആൻഡ് ബനാന അതിൻ്റെ ഒരു മാസ്ക് നമ്മുടെ തലയിലിട്ട് വെക്കുക കുറച്ച് നേരം വെച്ചിട്ട് ഒരു 15-20 മിനിറ്റ്സ് ഓർ മേ ബി ഹാഫ് ആൻ അവർ ടു 45 മിനിറ്റ്സ് ആൻഡ് ദെൻ വാഷ് ഇറ്റ് ഓഫ് വിത്ത് നോർമൽ വാട്ടർ ആൻഡ് the shampoo I would like to suggest here is you need to change your shampoo every 3 to 4 months don't stick on to the same particular brand for years because there are many people who keep using the same brand for many many years so avoid doing that adhe bolte flax seed nammal thale divasam vekkya adu nammal ainde you know you get the gel out of it and apply it on your hair you get good shiny hair for that പ്ലസ് ഞാൻ നേരത്തെ പറഞ്ഞ പോലത്തെ ഉൽവ സീഡ്സ് നമ്മൾ അതും തലേ ദിവസം വെച്ചിട്ട് മോർണിംഗ് മേക്കപ്പ് പേസ്റ്റ് ഓഫ് ഇറ്റ് അപ്ലൈ ടു യുവർ ഹെയർ ദീസ് ആർ ഓൾ വെരി ഗുഡ് ഹോം റെമഡീസ് ഫോർ യുവർ തിക്ക് ബ്ലാക്ക് ഷൈനി ഹെയർ സോ യു കെൻ ട്രൈ ഡൂയിങ് ഇറ്റ് ബട്ട് യു ഹാവ് ടു ബി പേഷ്യൻ്റ് യു ജസ്റ്റ് കാൻ്റ് എക്സ്പെക്ട് റിസൾട്ട്സ് യു നോ ഇമീഡിയറ്റ്ലി സോ യു നീഡ് ടു ഡു ഇറ്റ് ആൻഡ് മേക്ക് ഷുവർ ദറ്റ് യു ഹാവ് ലോട്ട്സ് ഓഫ് ഫ്ലൂയിഡ്സ് ഈറ്റ് ഓൺ ടൈം സ്ലീപ്പ് ഓൺ ടൈം ഫോർ ബെറ്റർ ഹെൽത്ത് and for better growth of your hair.